They're 56% hydration, and we've got poppy seed and hydrated toasted onion in the bagel dough as well. This made just under a kilo of dough, and our bagels were a little over 115 grams apiece. There is the crumb for the onion poppy seed bagel. It looks a bit brown, but really it's got malt syrup and onion, browned onion in it.